You okay? I want to stay in your feet. You're such a grotty bitch. Jordan, her feet. I think she's probably been through her own shit with us, Paul, like. Yeah, I actually feel pretty gross about having you on me right now, Lana. Need a dettol bath. Jordan, let me cover a dettol bath.
A what?
A dettol bath.
So it's Sunday, it is International Vlog Day. No, I'm joking. It's starting to become a thing that I make vlogs on a Sunday and intend to upload them as well. Never mind the mess in the background. We're just about to start cleaning before we head to Pets at Home to get Lana some new toys because she's taken to chewing the chairs at the kitchen table. Those are getting a little bit worn out and they were puppy toys anyway. She could do some new little teenager toys. See what we can get. I don't know, maybe pick up some dog food and some treats while we're there. Then we're gonna go and see if we can have lunch somewhere. I don't know where we fancy going for lunch just yet, but I really wanna go and eat out in a restaurant or something, do something fancy. I was gonna start digging up the garden today and getting rid of those concrete slabs, but also, I got my new flexible tripod and it's breaking already. It's got like a clasp on either side and one of them's already snapped. The other one's starting to fray away a little bit, so I'm having to just hang on to it with the strappers at the same time. And I was warned by my wonderful boyfriend who knows absolutely everything about technology, but I didn't listen to him because I wanted to save money and I wanted it then and now. So I got this one and it's breaking and I need to order another one. So if anyone knows of any good Gorilla Pod tripod things, just link us them below. So we're off to Curry's / PC World to get a computer mouse for our new computer that Justin has managed to create / build / salvage. We actually bought the game Planet Coaster about 3, 4, maybe even 5 months ago, and we realized we couldn't play it on Mac, so we tried to try it on my Windows laptop and that didn't work either, which is when we realized that we needed an actual gaming PC with like a graphics card. That's what we're currently building at the moment. So we've got the computer mouse, we now have a basic running Windows PC. So now that we've got all this running and we've done our selfish thing for the day, well, you have already been to the pet shop. Now we're going to take Lana on her last walk to Holy Island. Just have a little wander about before the sun goes down. And hopefully it's not too windy and it won't be too cold. Come on then. Let's go. Are you ready? Okay.